Welcome back, children. Let's recapitulate the topic noun gender. This topic you have already done. We are going to just recapitulate this topic. That means we are just going to revise the topic. Children, you know that noun has been categorized into four types on based of their gender. First one, masculine gender, feminine gender, common gender and neuter gender. Let's discuss them one by one. Masculine gender. Masculine gender denotes male persons or animals. Any male member, a noun that is the name of a male person or animal, is said to be a masculine gender. For example, king, man, boy, bull and horse. Similarly, feminine gender. Feminine gender denotes female persons or animals. That means a noun that is the name of a female person or animal is said to be the feminine gender. For example, queen, woman, girl, cow and mare. Next is common gender. Common gender denotes both a male or a female. You cannot make out whether the gender is a male or a female. Fine? That means a noun that may be used for both males and females is said to be a common gender. For example, teacher. Teacher could be a male also or a female also. Similarly, friend. Friend could be girl also. Friend could be a boy also. Student. Student can be a boy also or a girl also. Cousin. Cousin could be male or a female. Similarly, doctor. Doctor can be male or female, etc. These are the examples of common gender. Last is neuter gender. Neuter gender denotes mostly the things without life. That means non-living things. A noun that stands for the name of a thing without life is said to be a neuter gender. For example, chair, book, door, honey or hat. All non-living things come under neuter gender. Is it clear? Now we learn the formation of feminine gender. How to form feminine gender from a masculine gender. First rule, by adding ESS to the masculine form. Simply, what we have to do, we have to add ESS to the masculine to make it feminine gender. First sentence, lion. Just add ESS, lioness. Poet, poetess. Giant. Giant are huge creatures. In fiction stories, you must have heard about giants, rakshas. Giantess. Baron, a nobleman. Used in Europe. This term is used in Europe. Baron, baroness. Leopard, leopardess. Count, countess. Priest, priest, those who give teachings in the church. And priestess. Heir, heiress, somebody who is going to be the king after the king died. Heiress, uttaradhikari. Fine. So here we have just added ESS with the masculine noun to make them feminine. Next rule. By doing slight changes before adding ESS to the masculine form. Now we make few changes for masculine and feminine gender. First, tiger, T-I-G-E-R. Our word ends in E-R. But when we'll make it feminine, we will remove this E in tiger and we'll add E-double-S, tigress. Actor, A-C-T-O-R. And to make it actress, we have removed O and then we have added E-double-S, actress. Similarly, waiter, we have removed E before R. And then we have added ESS after R. Waitress. Emperor. Empress. Governor. The one who governs everything. Governess. Negro. Negro is a tribe of Africa where people have very dark complexion and very curly hair. Negro. Negress. Headmaster. Headmaster is head of the school. Somewhere principal is not the designation. We have the designation of headmaster or headmistress. Next rule, by adding entirely a different word, our masculine is totally different from our feminine gender. For example, boy, girl, father, mother, brother, sister. Have you noticed? We have just added entirely a different word for feminine. Man, woman, son, daughter, uncle, aunt, nephew. Nephew means son of a brother or a sister. Niece, daughter of a brother or a sister. Niece, bhatija, bhatiji. Next, bull, cow, cock, hen, gander, goose. Drake, duck. Drake is male and duck is female. Masculine and feminine. Horse, and feminine of horse is mare. Fox, vixen, stag, hind. Dog, bitch, peacock, peahen. The difference between a peacock, peacock has beautiful colorful feathers, but peahen doesn't have those. Buck, buck or deer is one and the same thing, and its feminine gender is doe. Buck, doe, deer, doe, both are correct. Bow, bow is white pig, sow, white female pig, sow. Widower, widow, widower is a person who lost his wife. Widow, a lady who lost her husband. Wizard, wizard means magician, male magician, jadugar. Witch, lad, lad, smart boy, lass, beautiful girl. So children, that's all about gender. Keep watching, keep learning, stay healthy, stay inside and stay safe. Bye-bye. Take care.